Welcome back. I have created a case study. I always believe that one will learn more by doing a case study, because generally in a case study you are presented with a business scenario. You need to analyze the business scenario and then work through it. So the learnings will be more in a case study. So with that in mind, I have created this. So the case study will proceed as follows. You'll be presented with a business case scenario of a software project in the next presentation. You'll create a project plan using MS Project or any other software project tool which you have in mind, with the task schedule, with the dependencies, duration, appropriate cost and the resource assignment to the task. Apply the constraint in case if that is indicated in the case study. More importantly, you'll be baselining the project as suggested in the case study, because baselining is important so that you'll always check what is the variation when the actual project execution happens. And then update the task status as mentioned in the case study and track the project progress on the execution. And to do that, if you are using MS Project, you need to keep updating the project status date so that the meaningful metrics are derived. And as I stated, during the project progress, you need to check on the if there is any schedule variance, cost variance, and why it has happened. And apart from the cost and schedule variance, you'll also find out what is the schedule performance index, cost performance index, because that is the indication whether you are overburning or whether you are behind schedule or ahead schedule. These metrics gives you a good information as how you are doing on the project. And this needs to be presented to the stakeholders as and when required, and then take corrective actions. Last but not the least, what are the lessons learned in the case study? And probably with that, you can, when you go into actual execution, you can use that in the actual execution as well. So having said that, we'll now jump into the case study exercise as such. Thank you.